And let's continue with Let's Play Final Fantasy Tactics, stealing Elmdor stuff, with me, Voltage McHammer. As you can see, I have just defeated Celia and Lead. Both my ninjas are capable of stealing stuff, and Elmdor is down here. He is a level of a prime number. Let's go and try and hit that.
Let's go, level of a prime number, here. He gets Rosa and, that will do that. Okay. Rosa of a prime number, here.
Aha! Awesome. Now let's try to hit all these guys. Level in a multiple of 4.
Oh, not a multiple of 4. That's okay. Let's go. Level. No, not 3. 4. Oh, haste to my people. I can barely move right quick. Yeah, yeah. Damn, you should have kind of cool. Gonna do it this right, yeah.
Awesome. Level 4. Elmdor. Oh, no. Meanwhile, there's a Kool-Aid man somewhere going, ooh, yeah. Walking in an awkward look. All right, let's move my people down. 5, 6. I think I could throw something, but I'm not going to risk it. The next tough part about this battle is getting your speed low. But the thing about that is that you gotta hit them with stuff like speed break and that dance. But unfortunately, all my female characters are ones that have steel skills. Yeah, so I'm kind of bumped there. Yeah, these two are gonna be my sacrificial lambses. They're gonna get hit, draw Rom's or Elmdor away, act, mass kill. Oot, back at full health. And I'm gonna face Rom Elmdor for the heck of it. What is Elmdor anyway? Experience is uncalculated. Charge time is a multiple of 3. Huh. If not my other characters have a charge time that's a multiple of 3. No, they are. Huh. Nope, don't think I can calculate anything about them. I was gonna cast slow on them, but yeah. So for now, I'm just gonna wait. What's the AT say? Marguerite goes next. Okay. I could try to steal something from him, but then he just used that technique again. But then I can just heal it again. What to do? I can do some damage to him. Yeah, I'm gonna damage him. With Earth Slash. Not much damage.
Just a little bit. Yeah, he's gonna do that technique again, but I don't care. Steal. Oh, let's go. Only 13%.
But I don't care. I'm gonna give it a shot. He's gonna do his technique again. It hurts. As long as he doesn't get a crit, if it can crit, it should be fine. He leveled up. He's level 42. I can probably calculate him better now. Because 42 is a multiple of 3. Awesome! Gotta charge over there. Act.
Let's go, level 3. Come on, slow. Aha, slow!
Awesome! That was a big success.
Let's go, level 4. Because I'm defensive, that's why.
I need to get Rums over there and start breaking the speed down.
There's something up there. I'm gonna steal from his front, because I concentrate, so direction doesn't matter. Steal? No, not good. Steal. Let's try that. Locked. That's okay. Try to get over here myself. Hack. Steal. Open. Less of a chance. Locked.
okay. Gotta save my experience gain. Over here. And wait. Blocked. Actually, I should probably have the other guy cast stuff and have that guy wait it out. Let's try this. Act. Punch art. Wait, battle skill? Speed break. Let's try. Blocked. I think I know what I need to do. And it took me all this time to realize it too. I'm gonna try and drop his brave. Awesome! I stole a shield. That's one. Act. Muscle. Level 4. I need to rehaste my people first. Yep, haste. Nope, didn't get that guy. That's okay. Act. Steal. Weapon. Go. Nothing. I think this is the first time I've shown it to you guys. What it does is it reduces the brave of the target. Since he has blade grass stopping me all the time, let's see if that helped. Steel armor! Yeah, that helped. Not much, but it helped just enough. And it's his turn, and he's gonna totally destroy my people. Death sentence, what the... That's not cool. Okay, now go back here. And try to steal... his helmet. Aha! Got it. Gotta move to his side. And try to break his speed. Nah, you know what? Let's see if I can remove my death sentence first. Stick my magic... I didn't even check to see if I could do that. Hate. Act. Muscle. Level. Awesome. Okay, let's try this. Act. Steel. Wait, what does he have stolen so far? He has his shield and his hat taken, so I gotta try for his armor and accessory. This character has steel armor, I don't think the other one does, so I'm gonna go for that. Aha! Got his armor! Slow wore off. Act. Steel. Accessory. Come on! I think if I hit him again, I'll level up and that'll become a multiple of 3-2. I think I can hold it. Right. I think I'm gonna put another pause here. See you next time, tacticians, while I continue to steal his stuff. Later!